just like you are bowling. Keep that cycloid rolling, don't slide. Sine, cosine together makes you know whenever you'll find a point that's on the side. All those things you're tracing are circles just displacing the path as a point takes a ride. Roll it on, roll it up, roll it up, roll it on, roll it on, roll it up, don't slide. Roll it out, roll it in, roll it in, roll it out, roll it out, roll it in, don't slide. Keep moving, 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 watch those curves are grooving. Keep those circles moving, don't slide. Try to understand when epicycloids happen. A circle takes a circle for a ride. Your heart's anticipating hypercycloids rotating, rotating along the inside. Roll it on, roll it up, roll it up, roll it on, roll it on, roll it up, don't slide. Roll it out, roll it in, roll it in, roll it out, roll it out, roll it in.